Hello everyone, I am Dr. Anish Kumar Rai, Medical Director at Home Science and Laser and Dental Clinic at Lakshminagar and Purple Dent, East Delhi. As we are celebrating this ACNE Awareness Month, and we are very thankful to the Galderma people for this wonderful initiative. I would like to highlight some of the common points regarding the ACNE and what are the things we can do in order to get rid of the ACNE and prevent the ACNE scarring. First of all, I'd like to tell what exactly ACNE is. ACNE or pimples or breakouts is a very common term that we all of that we nearly experienced in the early adolescent period, or it may extend into the later adulthood also. So what exactly you should do in order to prevent the ACNE and its scarring? First of all, try to use gentle cleansers on your face. Avoid any harsh chemicals related, any face washes or soaps. And don't go over the counter drugs that can lead to aggravation of acne. And we should try to consult dermatologist as early as possible, because he is the best person to tell you what you can do to get rid of the acne and prevent its scarring.